Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? Good morning, good afternoon. I hope you having a great day, taking care of yourself. Today we're gonna react to 5 scary ghost videos. But yeah, let's react to it. At this point, I'm not using the camera. I don't wanna waste the battery right now. It's charging at the moment, but I will use the camera next time. Let's react to it and let's get it. Buckle up, guys. Let's go. Let's go.
Top 5 ghosts, caught on camera. The stowaway. YouTuber Chad Morin and his team from the YouTube channel Ghost Hunt Weekend host monthly group tours of haunted places and upload them to YouTube. On this paranormal investigation of the Titanic Museum in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, they are accompanied by Jacob from the travel channel The Carpetbagger. Now, the Titanic Museum is built like a replica, half scale, of the original Titanic ship. Employees believe the giant museum to be haunted by many of the spirits of the 1,496 people who tragically lost their lives on board the Titanic in 1912.
Bro,
because
talking about that, about the Titanic, bro, I can't imagine being in that position of the Titanic going to America and knowing that that's going to be the last time that everybody's going to see you. Like, the amount of people died in the Titanic is ridiculous.
You see, the museum houses around 400 real items found either in the wreckage of the Titanic or actually found on the victims' bodies.
Wow.
This is Mr. Isidore Strauss's ring. It's a wedding ring that was recovered from the dead body.
When the group reaches the outer area that is meant to represent the outside deck of the Titanic, both Chad from Ghost Hunt Weekends and Jacob from The Carpetbagger capture something very strange on camera.
Guys, I promise, I want to make a promise today. If I reach my goal of subscribers and amount of views by next year, I promise I would go to a haunted place in America. I would literally travel to America to go to a place like this and bring my camera and check it out, guys. Because I got my camera here, guys, and I can literally go on a haunted mission. I used to do it. If you go back to my old videos, I used to explore haunted buildings. If you want me to do haunted videos like that, let me know.
At the exact same time.
I'll even go backwards. When I get to one, can you make that one go off? 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's so weird. Hey, what's that screaming?
Is that
screaming? Yeah, did you hear that?
Screaming.
Dude, we just heard screaming.
I'll even go backwards. When I get to one, can you make that one go off? 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Man, this one here. Hey, what's that screaming?
Is that screaming?
Yeah, can you hear that?
Wow.
Dude, we just heard screaming.
That's mad.
Besides getting a direct response on the REM pod sitting on the deck of the museum, they hear an unexplained scream coming from somewhere in the area. Now, the scream is certainly creepy, but it doesn't even compare to what happens when they are exploring the second class area of the replica ship. And no one in the group even notices.
Just knock on the gate or knock on a wall, let us know you're in there, and we'll grab the keys.
There's like banging here, and then that went off the
same. Did you see something?
No, I heard it.
Yeah,
it. I don't know where that came from. I couldn't tell if it was here. Yeah.
Let us know you're in there. Can you bang harder? We'll get the keys. We can't hear you if you're in there.
Did you see it?
No.
When Chad pans over to the left to film the group, a dark figure seems to be walking all the way in the back. Unlike the group, who all seem to be looking toward...
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
No.
Fuck that! Wow! And that is scary. Oh, my God.
Towards the replica Titanic gate, whoever or whatever this is doesn't seem to pay attention to anyone and almost looks like it's wearing a dress.
Oh man.
But what do you think this could be?
That is scary.
Could it be the ghost of one of the victims who didn't survive the Titanic and now roams the museum halls attached to one of their beloved items? Let me know what you think in the comments. Be sure to check out both Chad's YouTube channel, Ghost Hunt Weekends.
You know, the thing that blows my mind is that It's so many things going on front of us that we can't see. Like, it's scary, man. You know what I mean? Like, we go like that. We only can see a few things. You know what I mean? I mean, imagine if we can see everything. Like, I'm wondering about spirits, everything. That'd be scary, man, working around.
And Jacob's YouTube channel, The Carpetbagger. Oh, opening a window, opening a doorway. This strange Japanese video popped up on the internet and quickly went viral with over 1 million views.
Damn.
Unfortunately, no one seems to know the source of the video, including me. I did my usual research, but no one seems to have a clue as to where the creepy video came from. As with most Japanese videos, the couple's identities appear to be blurred in the original video. Having said all that, the clip is still downright chilling.
What the fuck? You need to get the fuck out from that apartment. If I see this shit like that, I see one thing like that in my house, I'm gone. You see my lips? I'm gone. Fuck that. Not in a million years, man. Oh, I'm not going to sleep tonight. Oh, what the fuck was that? I just realized what... Oh, man. Why am I watching this shit? Oh, man.
The couple sees the odd blurry shape of someone or something that seems to be peering into their kitchen window. But when the guy quickly slides the window open, there's no one there. He turns back to his girlfriend and catches a truly disturbing figure standing right behind her, dark and shadowy with what almost looks like rotting skin. Then as he pans back only a moment later, the figure has just disappeared. So did the couple unwittingly let a wandering spirit into their home? Unfortunately, without a source, we'll never know. But let me know what you think down in the comments. If you see a video that you think would be perfect for the top 5, or if you have a ghost hunting channel
and
you
like
something great, contact me at nukes.5@gmail.com. Paranormal activity. TikTok user Harry McClary says that after he and his wife spent an evening playing around with a Ouija board...
Why, man? Why are you playing with a Ouija board, man? Leave that shit alone.
...house, things have never quite been the same. They began to hear strange sounds around their house on an almost daily basis, and things in the house begin to move on their own. Harry starts grabbing his camera and recording whenever anything strange goes down.
Good idea, hey.
Harry and his wife hear a door in the basement repeatedly opening and slamming shut, alarming their dog, who's barking at the threat violently off camera.
When
Harry says, goodness. Hello?
You gave me head the sound steps, stops, man.
And after a brief moment of silence, something we can't see seems to charge up the stairs towards him.
Wow.
Now, a lot of TikTok viewers were very concerned about the well-being of Harry's panicked dog.
Wow.
But don't worry, the dog is fine. They were all just a bit shaken up by the experience. And as for Harry, he caught a bit of flack from some of his TikTok followers. They said he should have gone down into the basement to investigate the strange sound.
Go down in the basement? Are you daft?
Instead of running. Well, only a week later, and he gets his chance. The family once again starts hearing something in the basement.
Oh, no.
Harry goes to check.
Uh-uh.
And it did not go well.
No, 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 no. Why? Uh-oh. Don't open it. Don't open it. Don't fuck. Don't. Shit.
Again, the family hears the sound of a door in the basement repeatedly opening and slamming shut.
Oh,
but
God.
This time Harry gathers his courage and immediately charges downstairs to investigate. As he slowly reaches for the door, it flings open on its own, sending Harry running in terror once again. Wow. Now, up until this point, Harry hasn't really caught any footage of what might be haunting their home. But that changes one night when strange things start to go down
Uh-oh.
In his living room.
No, another one. Oh my days. Whatever that is, man. You need to get the fuck out of the house, man. Oh my God. This is not fake. I know this is not fake, man. You can't fake this.
Cabinet opens on its own and Harry hears something run past him.
Wow.
The light in the hallway is swinging back and forth wildly. When Harry checks the light, it bursts. But there's something here you might not have noticed on your first view.
Oh no.
Something absolutely terrifying.
Oh no.
Watch again.
Oh no.
In the darkness, a pair of glowing eyes seem to be staring at Harry from his laundry
room. No, mate.
When he turns, another set of glowing eyes is staring at
mate,
him from the bedroom.
Bro.
In the corner, he sees what
I'm
appears
getting
to be
chills.
A headless dark figure that grows in size and even seems
what
to form
fuck
arms.
Is that?
Harry runs. That's the last video uploaded to Harry McClary's TikTok account
oh my
as of
God.
This recording.
You need
now,
to get the
course,
fuck out.
Of course, as with
out.
All TikTok paranormal videos, Harry receives his share of doubters, but he simply shrugs it off.
That's
Harry
no fucking
claims
fake.
He's 40 years old and just knows very little about TikTok or video editing.
That
so
is no
it all
fake.
Real, and is Harry McClary really haunted? Or is it all just an elaborate but very
no.
well done TikTok ARG? You decide.
No. No way.
Follower.
The way that light popped off is something that you can't fake, you know what I mean?
Popular Korean ghost hunt live streamer Michael from the YouTube channel Docha Michael explores an abandoned multi-floor apartment building that is allegedly haunted.
They got some
Soon
balls.
After he enters the building, it becomes obvious that whatever lurks in the shadows does not want him there.
Who's there?
Whoa.
Oh yeah. That was real. This guy didn't do anything. This guy was like what's that gonna do? I see that shit. I get in my car and then I go home. Fuck that, man. What are you doing by yourself in an abandoned building? You fucking crazy.
분명히 움직였는데 사람이 땡길 만한 그것이 아닌데 여러분들 봤죠? 이것이 봤죠 여러분들? 이거 사람이 땡길 수가 없는데?
That ghost got some power because that lift looks really heavy. That box.
A small red box slides across the
wow.
floor and opens on its own before falling over. When Michael checks it, he finds no explanation for how it could have
You can't fake that. You can't fake that.
He continues to explore and reaches what appears to be a small, cluttered bedroom.
Uh-oh.
Oh, 아니야, 잠깐만, 잠깐만, 잠깐만. 잠깐만, 잠깐만, 잠깐만.
Oh! Oh, shit. 어? 어? Oh shit. Wow, that ghost got some power, man.
뭔 소리야? 띵띵 소리 뭔 소리야?
Wow.
와, 씨발.
No. Don't go in. Don't go inside.
이거 여러분들 잡기는 아닙니다. 이거 잡기는.
Oh shit. 아! 어! This Chinese guy is not even scared, or Japanese guy. He don't even give a fuck. This guy's just walking past the thing like. Yeah, man.
아, 이거 진짜 큰일하겠는데 오늘.
Well, no.
큰일하게.
No shit.
여러분 족쇄를 계속 나요 지금.
A red stool suddenly slides behind one of the beds on its own. Michael rushes over and grabs the stool, but again can't find any explanation for the strange activity. He puts the stool back where he found it and is about to leave when behind his back the same stool falls over. Even wow. creepier, a heavy cupboard then falls over on its side and blocks his path. Michael hears a strange unexplained bell coming from somewhere inside the room, and then another large cupboard falls. This time, Michael just makes a run for it.
Wow.
After he calms down, Michael continues exploring, heading up one floor in the apartment building.
He goes on balls.
And then things get even more terrifying.
What is going on?
Did you see it?
No.
Michael hears bizarre footsteps right behind him, and when he turns, the bathroom slippers he had captured on camera only seconds earlier are now right behind him, almost as if someone or something was wearing them and walking in his direction. Michael is shocked and very carefully just backs away. A little wary and very freaked out, Michael now walks a little more carefully through the creepy old apartment building. He hears some sounds and turns a corner and is confronted by something absolutely horrifying. Again, did you see it?
No.
When Michael looks around the corner, a dark mass that looks like a head with black hair disappears into a doorway.
No. Michael runs to see what it was. There's nothing there. Now, in this next part, to be honest, I'm not entirely sure what Michael is doing. He sets up his camera to point towards a doorway as he throws some sort of grain or powder around a room. If you do know what he has in those Ziploc bags, please let me know down in the comments. But either way, whatever it is he's doing seems to work, because things take a terrifying turn.
And this guy got the balls to go back from some weird fucking powder to bring the ghost back. See, this is why these people got some balls to do shit like that, because I don't.
When you get.
The fuck is that? Oh, dog!
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Now, what the fuck is that?
뭐야? 누구세요? 누구십니까?
I'm sorry, but you can't fake that. I'm sorry. You can't.
A horrible face with long dark hair can be seen looking straight at the camera.
What the fuck
Michael
is that?
Is completely unaware of the chilling event and only gets up after he hears a noise. When he pans the camera around the hallway, there's nothing there. So just what was this? Some of Michael's viewers believe it to be the head of a mannequin, and others believe it's far too lifelike to be a mannequin and think he actually caught some terrifying apparition on camera. But what do you think? Is it real, or is it all just an elaborate hoax?
I don't know.
Decide. You can check out this full video over on Michael's YouTube channel, Docha Michael.
Well, guys, I'm gonna leave it like this. I can't watch no more. I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave it like this. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm out.